in the yellow car are coming into the airport. And side by side. By the looks of things, which is one of those cars that's a little bit further down the order on the border of Pitt, William and Jetta, and the other car has gone off as well. This will bring about, I'm sure, the safety car very early on in this race. And the other car that's gone off is one of those that was very unfortunate to get caught up in it, really. A little further down through the order.
We have Rosso.
Yeah, Rosso.
13, yeah. They just tangled coming out of Druid's corner. And one of them, they're both called going again. The rest of the field carry on over the start finish line. For the first time at full speed now on the way to Van Achill Bend with the Ander Villarreal car, the pole position car, green and black machine. Number two being chased by the powder blue of number five, Freddy Fabiolta. The Spaniard leads the French driver there in second position. For
classics in a minute.
Try and get
thank you.
guys.